come so far to find the truth. He's never going
Sucker. I love you. Hey everybody, so I hope you liked the video. And yes, I took every single photo by myself. I thought I'd just do something different for a change. Instead of talking, make photos instead. And I added little army men because I love to play with them. That sounds really creepy, but yeah, like little toys. Like, I just love to photograph them. Like, actually, that's something worse. Okay. Like, army men toys, and yeah, you place them everywhere and take pictures. I had to do a photography project like that. So, I had them out on my room, and now so yeah, I'll include these, so, yeah. Sorry I haven't really uploading videos lately. Well, I know my videos are pretty boring, and I don't have anything to update, really, so I thought I'd make something to update. I actually just got, yesterday, in my movie, what actually is a mini-series, but it's called Generation Kill. I just got this in the mail yesterday at 5 o'clock, and it took me, until 5 through 1, I was kept watching it, and I got home today and I finished the very last disc, so, long time, and I finally just finished that, so I've been kind of, like, glued to that all day. It's a really good, series. The whole thing cost me $20, it's $16 original for ship, $16 original and, like, $5 for, like, shipping and processing and all this good stuff that I like defining it with. But it's like a pound, it's pretty heavy, but it's about like the first 40 days of the Iraqi war, and it's like really realistic. It's really good. So I'll open it up. I'm really bored and nothing to do, so my sucker. I don't really want it. I kind of want it, but I kind of don't. I'll just put on this paper right there. So you just open it up, and then there's like the parts of it. I don't know if you'll see. There's like, and here's the parts, and then get the discs, and then this was on the back of it, but it was wrapped in paper, so like this came on the back, so I was just like, oh okay. So I just put it in there, and then you get the last disc, and then like a code thing, because they use like weird words in here and tell you what the words mean. So yeah, if you like war, I'd recommend this. I got this on Warner Brothers website, so yeah. Please comment below what you think about the video. If you like it, if you don't like it, if you want me to change something. I don't know. It's up to you. So thank you, bye.